several skirmishes along the border, but as yet neither side has delivered a decisive blow. We had long assumed that the Garleans would overwhelm us in a straight fight, but we seem to be gaining ground, albeit slowly. As to why that might be, the most likely explanation is that they have yet to commit all their forces. Still, we're winning, and our latest intelligence suggests the Emperor has retreated back to Garlemald. In light of this, we're considering launching an offensive with the aim of pushing the front line forward and giving ourselves some room to breathe.
Commander! The Imperials! They've broken through our defenses to the east!
What?
Our scouts say their forces are being led by Lord Zenos. Lord Heian and Commander Hext have taken their troops to provide support, but we don't know how long they can hold out.
So, they've been biding their time, waiting for his arrival, have they? Very well. Send word to our allies, requesting reinforcements for the front line. Should the worst come to the worst, I may need to enter the fray myself. But what of you? Do you still have the strength to fight? He may not die as such, but to see Lord Zenos fall on the battlefield would deal a heavy blow to Imperial morale. I'll see to it the men stay clear.
Why won't they open? Please, I bid you open!
What's wrong? Is it the voice again? Are you sure you're in a fit state to do this? May Ralgar grant us strength. Give them hell, lass. I, for my part, will defend this place to my dying breath.
the Shinobi's power. The art of my forebears.
Alien body. That's hardly fair. Still, he must be stopped, no matter the cost.
Been too long. No words to mark our reunion? So be it. Equilibrium must be restored, and only your death will redress the balance.